here in dollar store or Dollar Tree, everything is $1. So I saw this Crafter square scissors. This is big and the form is like that. This is $1. And then there is a small thing. This is small ones here and looks like that. This big and small just for $1 each. And that's also this one. Got a big and a small for her. This is for me and this is for my daughter. And I also saw an acrylic paint, non-toxic, soluble with water. It's just $1. Deep brown. There is orange. It says orange. And there's one more here. And I saw a base plate for what is this? Make it blacks, gray, green, blue, and brown. Almost finished. I'll get the four. Okay, get the four. And there's lots of blocks here. You can see. There's car and everything. So I will get this four blocks plate. I don't know where to use this acrylic paint. I'm not sure. There's also green. And there is also yellow. And there is also this white. White and red, I think. Scarlet. Kind of orange. Yeah, there's yellow. I don't know where to use this. I'm thinking what color should primary color, right? Should be white, black, green, I think, yeah. White, black, and green. I'm not sure about that, but yeah, these are all their crafts thingy. There's also a washable Crayola glue here. For $1, I want to get this as well. And there's such paint, very good paint. And this one, there's a sponge dagger. I'm gonna dog it or something. Beads. For $1. See this packet? It's just for $1. This is cute. This is storage containers. And yeah, I'll just bring the base plate for now. because I don't want to lose this base plate. Look at that. There's lots of crayons here. They're washables, which is nice. This little Russian boy. Take 6 pieces. Wearing mask, but she's not covering her nose. I look for a colored pencil pen. Get one of that, and then I'm just scanning everything, guys. So still have scissors, but I don't know. I'm just all of this stuff. Each of it is just $1. Even this calculator, big calculator. Small calculator, pin, is that pin or something? Push pin, alright, puncher. Scissors in just a scotch. Oh, excuse me, more crayons. 48 pieces for $1. Crayola sharpener. Good here actually. But two or three of my frames, but yeah. It was wooden, but now there's no wooden. I like it wooden. Anyways, there's lots of stuff here. Cardboard and everything, all the school stuffs. Mickey Mouse, crayons. Oh, these are the markers that I need. also this one. I think this is more like it. Can you imagine that this big one is $1 and then this small one is also $1? And this is permanent markers. I need a permanent markers, guys. I'm just gonna get a permanent marker. Alright, there's a cute stuff here with a monster bolt and I'm just here just to gossip or something. Just scanning and everything. Alright, these are the candles. And we also have this kind, which is nice. There are candles, smells good. Is this hot? It smells good. Is really my favorite. I mean, that like the Dollar Store is cute. So we just get this. Oh, this is like a permanent marker. This has lots of color. There's nothing here. Need a white light.
Oh, wow. Ooh, this is cute.
It's a fake one, but it's cute. Yeah, I'll get some. It's cute. This is bigger, I think. The speaker. They're fake, but I love it. It's so cute. And we have different stuff. Maybe I should get this box. So that's like nicely. Okay, maybe I'll just get that one and this one. This small bigger or smaller? I'm not sure. I need a LED bulb. LED is quite warm, not warm. I don't mean warm. I need a white light, not a warm.